Nissan's very pleased and proud to have the first North American all-plastic liftgate on the 2014 Rogue. This liftgate is a 30% weight reduction over the previous all-metal tailgate that we had previously. And it certainly helped to contribute to a 10% overall fuel efficiency for the vehicle. So we're very proud of that, and it certainly helps us go a long way with this next generation vehicle.
A few of the challenges we had were considering things such as delivering material that would provide higher productivity through higher processability, lighter weighting in materials, and as well recyclability. And I think with what has been developed in marrying the materials we have, the interior and exterior, particularly with the use of our Hyphax TPO for the exterior, we now have a fully recyclable, all-olefinic liftgate, the first in the industry. So to us, it's a very exciting development, and I'm very proud to be part of it. It's really the challenge is taking the weight out of the material, looking at what thermoplastic olefins can do, in particular to displace metals and other intrinsic and incumbent materials.
It was pre-2000 when we first started this development, and not just for this vehicle, but for bringing this and localizing this technology here in the United States. One of those is just trying to transfer that type of knowledge and that type of technology from Japan, where it was originally developed, over here and localizing it here in the States. And that was done quite successfully. We had a very strong supplier team that helped do that. We also had some concern about the bonding process. It's a very unique process based on the materials that we've got here, but we were able to work through those issues as well. Finally get this thing in production at a very high volume, which is one of the enablers that allowed us to meet the cost targets as well.